I think I'm too old to experience such darkness again. Or perhaps it is because I'm old that I must. My family, they live in Korbach, over in the Strand. Things there are dire. Not enough food to go around. I came here thinking to earn some coin, maybe send some food back to them. But I can't afford to leave work long enough to visit them. And I don't make enough to move them here. Oh. Would you have it in you to take this to my son, Tag? I know he and the others need it more than I.
Worry not. I will take care of it.
They think by flashing Yoren's pretty young face, we'll put our fate in their hands. But Glenfolk have always taken care of our own. We've got folks up there, in Clochin. We're worried about them. Who wouldn't be? We've got ale. Bread for you too, since you're not a knight penitent. No bath, though. Go to Kerrigar if you want that sort of service.
Can't hunt like we used to. Wasn't safe before. Damn deadly now.
How is sparring and training with dummies supposed to prepare me for fighting ghosts? What if they turn me into one?
The Knights Penitent think they understand what's out there. Think they're lights enough to face it. They're in for a shock.
I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon.
Not while I'm in town.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. What do you need? What's still got some good in it?
Charms and totems have always protected Braesteg from the spirits of the hills. What good are fortifications against creatures who can walk through walls? Indeed, Master Druid. A thief named Darcel snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Best we handle the matter ourselves, rather than ask the knights for aid. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glowing fire, but the mother is weak. Darcel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
Mama says that tying her hair into the wards makes him stronger.
You picked a fine time to visit Braesteg, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eruda's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eruda.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
I cannot do that here.
Light watch over us. We live in dark times, and I do not know that we'll see the light.
She's a legend. One of the druids who fought alongside my father to defeat Astaroth. I was raised on stories of her wisdom and courage. The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
You look like someone who's seen the world. I hope I can do the same one.
What's holding you back?
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Greetings.
Done this to them. I see the entrance to the cairns below. There should be a path to the east that will lead us there. Burial cairn up ahead. It looks like roots pushed up and broke the cairn apart. Does this have something to do with the fog spreading in the hills? That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
It's sealed, but there's writing.
They look like old druid runes. The song of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le, e-a-le, du-gru, ani, du-la-no-re-do.
It's a chant. The chant will open the way.
Light, protect us.
Hold them off.
It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within.
Greater concern.
This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told, though none involve the restless dead. This doesn't seem right. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this?
Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
No, but this was her land. She was something of a scholar, preserved local customs and rituals. She passed when I was young, and, well, most of what I know about her is through her writings. Father always respected their beliefs and customs. It was important that I grew to understand his admiration. Whenever he talked about coming here to meet Erida,
I saw a light in his eyes that rivaled any fire. The two were close, though I think time has seen them drift apart. That did it.
The old runes just as well as I.
Father was a persistent teacher. Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Erida. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
Wait! We are not your enemy! Bending these heroes to her will. Erida would never stand for it. place. Something has happened to her.
You don't know what yet. Come on.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Erida's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
What would the ancients think of me? My people are forgetting the old ways, growing weaker. They look to the cathedral for safety and protection, even for faith. And yet here I remain in the shadows, watching it all slip away.
One of the revered dead from the cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah, Lilith.
Beheaded towards solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive. I'm a friend of his father. Met him in the days of Ash. Saved his life, actually. If you asked him, he'd probably claim he saved mine. Hasn't come up this way in a long while, but he used to. Now and then I'd even go and share a pint with him in his fancy house. That's how I came to know Yoren. I told them to stay put, but they all fled when the fog crept in.
I'm sure they're safe. They know these hills better than anyone.
But fear has a way of making the wise into fools. Much safer than stumbling through all this fog. These huts are more than just stone. My ancestors blessed them to ward off storm and spirit alike.
When the wicked wind starts to moan, best to shelter in the safety of stone.
Right you are, lass.
I have enough food to last us weeks. Sharpen my blade, too, in case any spirits get too close.
You taught her well.
Not so much to learn from someone like me. The truth is, she's the reason I've lasted so long up here.
Erida came for a visit. Dad gave her salt and water. She thanked him, then went on her way. I wanted to go with, help her sing to the dead, but Dad didn't let me. Said that we share the hills with the druid, but her work is not our work.
Yeah.
The roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
Wait a moment.
Seen the signs as I have. Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. You are already strong. Come forward.
Just wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing our people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Let's go!
stronger prevails. So be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. Oh, they must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
She's at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words.
I must tell Father what has happened. What Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Some of our finest hunters did not return from the hills. Became prey themselves when the fog came with hunger. Now their bodies lay bare for scavenging. It's wrong in all ways. They should be marked with charms of passing. The rites of the old ways to see them to peace. You are well familiar with our lands and as brave as those we lost. Could you see them to proper rest?
Disappeared, and so did the knights, praising their father for his deeds all the way. What a crock of shite.
Ready yet.
Ah!
I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
My fate. We do not disappear.
What is this? I must wait a minute.
So did the knights, praising your father for his deeds all the way. What a crock of shite.
I must wait a moment. Is done.
Good. They're burning the pine resin. I hope it will keep us safe.
It always has before. Trust in the old ways. A torque of protection. I make these for folk who travel the hills alone. Keep them safe with the old blessings. But if it's returned, Erida said all death has meaning. But where is the meaning in this? They were good. Kind. No different from me or Dad. Dad says you can't reach the road ahead if you forget to mind your feet. So, how do you reach the road if you lose your feet? I hope she sees the wrong now. Though light fades, we do not disappear, unseen, unheard. We're always here, in memories of those held dear.
You've returned. Thank you. I knew I could rely on you.
Ready yet?
newcomer. You best not be looking for handouts too.
Mind your words, Wanderer. Ears are always open around here. Gorbach's a bad place to go missing.
They've 5 goats. They won't miss one. Tomorrow night I'll go.
But isn't that stealing?
It's making things fair, love.
Did you hear about the cobbler's boy?
Not since his little outburst at town council. Did they find him?
Aye. He sings nothing but praise for the chieftain's cathedral now.
Seen too much. Far too much. Couldn't look away. Animals! But tore him apart. Why am I, ancestor?
Look at all of Scoss Glen. Suffering everywhere. But here we have hope. We can survive if we band together against sin.
Here. Take my token. Eat.
Really?
Spirits alive, I'm going soft.
Yes, really, girl. Quick, before I change my mind.
I can't eat you. I can't. Oh, spirits. We've been best friends for ages. It's just you and me, boy.
Best thing you can do is bugger off and stop sticking your nose where it don't belong. Goatmen been running raids on farms. Folk got nowhere else to go. Ugh, no ration card, no food, and no rooms for visitors.
Died in his sleep, you say? Yeah, as long as his bed's clean, that's no issue. Better than mud and straw. Bless the ancestors. Can't remember the last time I had a proper night's sleep. This here bit of land is all we have left, but it's sure as shite ain't enough to feed all those mouths in there.
Chieftain claims the light will save us from the Goatman's scourge. More likely to save him favor with the cathedral when they come a-knocking.
From that? Truly? Oh, thank you. We haven't had nothing to eat in days. The little ones can barely keep their eyes open. We miss him terribly. But he's done what needed doing. He's kept the family alive. Thank you again.
My burden is too great.
Stay sharp, my friend.
must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
We got separated. My friends were cut down. I won't last on my own.
Wait a minute. Ready yet.
Come
not ready yet. Wait a moment. I must wait a moment. Not ready yet.
Yeah.
ready yet. Ready yet.
No!
Sings it. And it breaks my heart. I have to know that two will never link them close again. Spirits, guide my hand. Keep my blade away from the creature. At a different sword, slave.
Ready yet.
Ah!
not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. Ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a minute.
Thank you.
Up close or at a distance, I have weapons for any engagement.
Well struck.
See some steel you need? I'll keep my forge hot. Return soon.